What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Prosper. Back with another reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm about to react to Mobb Deep Shook Ones Part 1. I've heard the beat of Part 2 before, and I've probably heard the song once or twice, but never paid attention to it. But I've never heard Part 1, so I'm about to react to it, Part 1. So yeah, this is gonna be my first time listening to this song. But I'm ready to see what this shit's all about, bro. I fuck with the last three tracks that I've reacted to from Mobb Deep. So I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. But before we get into the video, I'm gonna need y'all to hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, road to 100k subs. Let's get it, let's go. Post notifications on, and with that being said, let's check this shit out. What's dope about them, bro, is like their beats. I know Havoc produces the beats and whatnot, but like it's got like a dark feel to it. You know what I mean? It's fire. The most valid of the valid is crimes we give life to. If these Queensbridge kids don't like you, we bring trauma of the worst kind of enemies. Your first time will be your last earth memories. It's only your own fault. I gave you fair warning. Beware of killer kids who don't care. Unaware fool will be dealt with in time. It ain't a mystery in how from the words and rhyme. Yeah. In 1990 square, all shook niggas are supposed to have fear. Yeah. Trying to get a piece of this pie we don't share. Prepare for the worst, cause I've been there. Try to keep a positive mind and walk a straight line. Don't work, so niggas is forced to do dirt. And God made dirt, so this dirt won't hurt. If I listen to the lessons and the rules I learned on these streets for 19 years and not leaving. My first priority is to reach 21, breathing. Forever beef, nobody will ever be even. So I grab the heat before freezing. Lost in- Hold up. I like that, So niggas is forced to do dirt, and God made dirt, so this dirt won't hurt. So basically, it's his way of saying, like, God made, dirt. Like, a nigga's forced to do all this bad shit, violence, crime and everything, and basically saying, God made dirt. I'm guessing it's, like, the actual dirt, but meaning that shit as well. So only God could judge me, kind of thing. That shit fire. If I listen to the lessons and the rules I learned on these streets for 19 years and not leaving, my first priority is to reach 21, breathing. Forever beef, nobody will ever be even. So I grab the heat before freezing. Lost in this foul mind state, I can't keep straight thinking. But I keep my eyes on the earth without blinking. It's hard to be a man in this land of the venom. Any man try to front, he gets slugs in him because. He ain't a crook, son. He just a shook one. We live the life that of diamonds and guns. In numerous ways that we choose to earn funds. Some niggas get shot, locked down, and turn guns. Cowardly hearts and straight up shook one. He ain't a crook, son. He just a shook one. For every rhyme I write, it's 25 to life. To all my peoples in the bridge, know what I'm talking about, right? Ain't no time for hesitation, that only leads to incarceration. You don't know me, there's no relation, cause Queens niggas don't play. I don't got time for the he say, she say. I'm bigger than that, claiming that you pack a gap, but you're scared to get locked. Once you get a pro on the island, change your ways and stop. 13 years in the projects, a hard time to live in. Wake up in the morning, thank God I'm still living. Yeah. Sometimes I wonder, do I deserve to live? Or am I gonna burn to hell for all the shit I did? Damn. No time to dwell on that, cause my brain reacts. Front if you want, nigga, lay on your back. I don't fake jack shit, you know I bring it to your life. Stay in a child's place, kids, you out of line. For recognition mission. I'm strictly sipping E&J like got my mind flipping. I'm bugging.
I like that flow switch right there, bro. That's your life. In a child's place, kids, you out of line. For recognition mission. I'm strictly sipping E&J like got my mind flipping. I'm bugging, digging my ways out of hope for hustling. Get that loot, kid, you know my motherfucking function. As long as I'm alive, I'ma live illegal. And once I get on, I'ma put on all my peoples. React rich, but lyrics like Max, I hit. You don't know when I roll up, don't get hard. Because I'm creeping. You just a shook one. We live the life that of diamonds and guns. In numerous ways,
ways that we choose to earn funds. Some niggas get shot, locked down, and turn nuns. Cavalry hearts sound straight up shook ones, shook ones. He ain't a crook, son. He just a shook one, shook one. We live the life right. Out of diamonds and guns. In numerous ways that we choose to earn funds. Some niggas get shot, locked down, and turn nuns. Cowardly hearts and straight up shook ones, shook ones. He ain't a crook, son, crook, son. He's just a shook one, shook one.
This beat is fire, bro. Havoc is nice, bro. With the production, bro, look, the beat is nice, bro. And they got so many, like, iconic beats, bro. Like, the Survival of the Fittest, Shook Ones, Quiet Storm. A lot of people do freestyles over those beats, bro. Like, you can... He's cold with the beats, bro. And as far as the lyrics, bro, this shit is dope. It's... They just talking their shit, bro. Like, their gangster shit. You know what's funny? Is you can... listen to their music and you can tell that they really are about that lifestyle. But when you compare it to any nigga from now, any street nigga that makes music now, you question the new niggas. Realness, you know what I mean? In their track, like, a lot of people be faking what they rap about, bro. I think it was like Funk Flex who said, any nigga from this generation, none of you guys are really about that life, so stop rapping about that shit or whatever. And that's facts, bro. A lot of these little niggas really aren't about that life. Some of them are stupid, bro, and they really are about, like, that life or whatever. They throw their life away or whatever. Like that YNW Melly. I never knew he was really about that shit until he killed two of his friends or whatever. But most of these niggas, bro, they're not about that life, bro. They just cap in their rap. But these niggas, bro, Mobb Deep, Prodigy, and Havoc, you can tell just based off what they, just how they spit it, bro. Like, that's what they really were living and whatnot. And I like their swagger, bro. You could just tell the confidence just by the way they delivered the words and shit. But yeah, this track was dope, bro. I fuck with it. I can't wait to see the part two. I'm about to do that one next. I don't know when, but... yeah, if y'all enjoyed this reaction video, though, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, turn post notifications on, share the video, do all that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm gonna see y'all next one. I'm out. Peace.